Hey everyone and welcome. Today I will show you how to create some of Mango Smoothie's poster with some text effect in game. Let's start. Right, first go to file, new, and set to this size. This size is nice for social media posts. If you want to make a poster look like not that square one, just hit OK. Make the radial gradient in here. For this black, change it to this color. And for the light, change it to this color. Alright, now click the gradient tool and drop down this linear to the radial. And in the center, just drag it. Okay, and adjust it. You can adjust this. Then hit enter. Now open the Mango Smoothies, go to file, open this layer and choose this. Right, scale it up a little. Round this. Let's adjust the curves by going to color, curves, and just make it down to make it more contrast. And hit OK. Next, let's clean this PNG by removing this line and this by going to this layer, right click, alpha to selection, and go to select, just shrink, make it by 2, so the selection will make it inset, and let's invert it by select, choose invert. Now press delete on your keyboard, it should delete this outer. Alright, let's just erase this with this eraser tool. Let's give it some shadow. Create new layer and name it shadow. Hit OK. And make it to default, the black and white with your brush tool. Increase the aspect ratio and scale it up. Then click it. Add the mangoes by going to file, open this layer and choose this and scale it down, make it behind the smoothies and rotate it a little. Okay, scale it down, add more by going to file, open this layer and choose this. Let's move it up. We want to select these two only. Make it fast with this rectangle tool. Select this. And while in selection like this, go to select and choose float. So what the float does, it moves the object to new layer. Click this create new layer icon. It's the same with this. Go to select and choose float and create new float and delete this and move it to here, these two. Let's rotate this a little. Don't forget to rename it so you don't get confused. Next, add a text with the text tool and type, change it to white color and move it to here and rotate it a little. We want to make a line stroke, draw some straight line to this, but it's much easier if you have the pen tab with this brush tool. You just have to draw the straight lines. But in this case, I'm not using it, so the solution is with the pet tool. Let me undo it. With this pet tool, draw some straight lines like this. Go to edit, stroke path, and let's make the line to yellow color. Click it and change it to and change it to this yellow color. Hit OK and click stroke. Right, do the same. Add more text. You can download this one in the link description. Scale it up. And let's make it curves with the petal. Press B on your keyboard and draw some curved lines like this. Okay. Then in this layer, right click, just text long path. So it will create a selection into it. Just create new layer and name it. Go to this path tabs, right click, fill path and make it yellow. So this in yellow, just click fill. Okay, just hide this. So it will make it curves like that and move it here. Place it behind the smoothies. And scale it up a little. Let me move it to here. It's new. Add more text with the text tool and type okay, place it on here and change it to white color. Let's make it spherize effect, but first right click, layer to image size, go to filter, distort, and choose this lens distortion. Can adjust it, the main and the edge. Okay, then hit OK. Move up a little. Add some line effect again with the pet tool. But first, create new layer and name it line stroke 2. Just hit OK. And make it white color. And same method with this. There are some shapes that follow the smoothies. Go to edit, stroke path, and click stroke, add more, as text, let's type oh. Let's hide this first and type again. Let's change it to white color. Reduce the size. Make the perspective with this perspective tool and drag it to like this, display with the perspective. Give some line stroke again. Change it to this yellow color. Create new layer, line stroke 3. And go to edit, stroke path, just hit stroke. And these two for the bottom. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and learned something new, like make the lines, the curved text, and the spherize text. Don't forget to subscribe, make sure you get an update about this game tutorial. I'm Zeke from Zeke Design. Create something good today.